I have two beds in my hotel. I'm gonna fucking Airbnb the other one. So fucking $70 a night, not bad, right? Hit me up if you're in San Jose.
The pool.
Going to the club. Vamos al club ahorita. So this was a hotel we always stayed. The hotel has been temporarily ceased operation for the short term. We will reopen under a new management team in the near future. The Fairmont. Fairmont. It was so fun. Good memories. This is the first hotel I stayed at when I first started coming to San Jose like years ago, dude. Hold up.
What's up, fool? Hello?
That's your brother right here.
See. What's up, fool? Damn!
That is your brother, bro.
The caveman, Geico caveman.
San Jose Improv. I love this comedy club. So many fond memories here. It looks like a, what's it called? I mean, this is an old theater. Houdini used to perform here back in the day. Not the rapper, but the magician.
Get him, homie!
Hey, you guys are friends!
It's over, bro.
You guys are friends, don't do it. But they're friends, they can't fight. You guys can't say the N word, you're gonna get canceled. Don't say the N word, you're gonna get canceled. Yeah.
Smoke weed every day.
Come on, Mexico, win! But I like Korean barbecue too. Go Korea! No, but fucking I'm Mexican. But I love BTS. Ah!
Bro, I got something for you.
You guys ready? Alright. You guys take a picture of Felipe?
Oh, there he is again!
Like when he needs to go to the restroom.
You're the devil?
Just take a bomb rip, I just fill in, dog.
Oh, is he really in the restroom?
That's how it goes.
I just fill in for him, bro.
You guys say his lines, bro.
Oh, what's up, fools?
Hey, we are happy holy.
Jackson,
how much is this cheese? You don't know how to make this.
You got it? What is it?
I heard if you say no mommy's way three times in front of the mirror, something crazy comes out. No mommy's way, no mommy's way, no mommy's way. What the fuck?
Almost 10 p.m. We gotta get home, guys. We're gonna fucking die.
We're going to the chicharrones, homie, hug it. Imagine a vampire joining again. Let's go get the blood.
Big shoulders. I reunited with my so how'd it happen? I posted a video.
You posted a video, Gabby.
It went viral. The video.
Yeah.
And then after that, my babysitter from year, I don't know how many years, let's say 20 years, 15 years ago.
30 years.
You found me, you messaged me, and because you saw a picture, and I remember you.
And I was in the picture.
From Boyle Heights, yeah, in Chicago. In Chicago, oh my god, good seeing you. Oh my god. El pelón, el pelón. They say peloncito, or a.
You already know what else.